So here we go. So I got this off of Amazon. Heavy. Okay. This right here is ring light. The ring light that I'm using right now is, I'm pretty sure, about 8x8. And I meant to get my measuring tape because I wanted to measure the size of this ring, which I'm sure is going to tell me. Oh my God, my fingernail. Why does it have to be so hard to open? Dang. I'm so upset. All right. Here we go. Oh, it's pretty heavy. I have no muscles. Like the one that I'm using right now to record this is 8x8, like the one that I'm using now is like a little bit smaller than my head. So like, ooh, I wonder how fast it will take me to put this together real quick. Okay, and a stand. Pretty sure it's the stand. Oh, let's see if I can just get it together. Let's see what it does. Stick. A stand. I'm gonna assume this is bigger than four. Bends all the way down. So by now, here, I don't know if you can tell, but I'm super frustrated, and it was taking me like 30 minutes trying to figure out how to do it. So I had to cut the camera off and then come back. Wow, I was absolutely too easy in that. I love that. Hold on, I may not speak too fast, but it was too easy, and I love plates that go on there. They connect all the way through. She has green, blue, and red shapes. I'm not gonna mess with them because I want to get this on. But I don't know what I'm missing. Something's going on here. Please. All right, so I finally got it up, guys, and it took me a while. I actually had to call in my boyfriend to help me put this light up. All right, so here we go. It was a lot harder to put together than I expected, but I got it done. And we're gonna see my first reaction on how bright this light gets and what it's really about. We have a little remote control here. Ooh, it's got all kinds of numbers and gadgets. But let's plug this baby up. Let's see what happens. And the cord is pretty long, so you can definitely stretch this as far as you need. And let's do this. All right, so first impression is, let's see how bright we can get it. Ernest. I'm gonna show you my old ring light though. This is my old ring light, and as you can see in my mirror, there's a total difference. Like, this is the size of my head. I love this ring light. It was what I started off with. And you know what? You can never go wrong with too much light, so I'm definitely going to keep this for the future. This unboxing, totally not what I expected. You gotta learn how to use this remote. Power on. And this is a Pixel brand. Thank you for watching.